All right, in James Paul Gee's video, we've seen how any text we read or book we read, we can only learn if we're thinking of applying that action, or we learn better by applying that action, because we're thinking of the action we're going to take, and that's how we can process information better. So what really is in definition is bringing learning to the experience. And that is what he's trying to hit home right here. So.